Good morning, Westfield High School. Today is Wednesday, March 27, 2024. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, WHS, and welcome to BDTV. I'm Ruby Saltzman.
And I'm Ariana Meshi.
The Students of Color Club will be meeting today after school at 2:45 in room 290.
The Community Service Club will be having an extra lunch making session to support the week of service. Everyone is welcome to join today after school in Cafeteria A. All extra lunches will be donated to the Salvation Army in Plainfield who serve underprivileged people from our local communities. Please come to help out. Thank you.
Are you interested in diving into the skill of 3D modeling and 3D printing? Do you want to make something you can use every morning? If so, the 3D Printing Club will be making customized toothpaste squeezers. Come to room 140 after school and make your own.
In coordination with tomorrow's student versus staff basketball game during Community Service Day activity period, Thursday will be Jersey Day. Wear your favorite jersey to school to show your school spirit.
The Donate Life Club will be selling Krispy Kreme donuts in the front hallway after school today.
The homerooms that donated the most money towards the Wounded Warrior Funds are Mrs. Colzar's homeroom and Mr. Daly's homeroom. These homerooms will get to watch the student versus staff basketball game in the gym. Congratulations.
No Place for Hate members who signed up for the outreach program to elementary schools. There will be a mandatory training today immediately after school in room 244. All students visiting fifth grade classrooms must attend the training. If you have any questions or need to schedule a makeup training session, please see Mrs. Legan or Dr. Hines.
Lost and found items are overflowing in both the main office and lobby. There are glasses, AirPod cases, car keys, house keys, jewelry, water bottles, clothes, jackets, as well as school supplies of binders, pencils, cases, and more. Please check the bins. Anything remaining will be donated during spring break.
Are you interested in chemistry and performing fun experiments? If so, join the Chemistry Club with Google Classroom code 6M73NZK. And make sure to attend the first meeting on Thursday, April 11th in room 190, where the club will be exploring incomplete combustion reactions with the carbon snake.
That's all we have for today.
If you would like to submit an announcement to be read, visit the BDTV page on the high school website.
Follow us on Instagram at WHSBDTV.
Have a weeping Wednesday.